Queen of Lax, Q-tips. Clean yours out. Learn something. Okay, here's a great way to use a flip and a screen slash pick to get a drive. And why I really believe in scouting reports. This is a scouting report play. We saw it and had our team ready for it. Otherwise, it's pretty impossible to defend. So you got a flip and then almost a double, triple pick right there. But everybody gets out of the way, so it's not a solid pick. It's enough to give her a step, lean in, bang, bury that low and away. Hey, every time I see a flip play like this, I think a little flip saying, flip, flip, game over. And that's probably what he meant. You know, this flip with all the backside action crashing in, like I said before, if you don't know this is coming and you're man-to-man, that's really hard to ask your team to defend that. Great play by Albany. Check out all the social medias right there. Like, subscribe, follow, retweet. Don't be shy. Drop us a line. We'd love to hear from you. Peace.